ain't coming back.
That chopper looks like it's heading to the evac center at the mall.
Gotta agree. Let's follow them to the mall.
Weapons up. Let's go. You guys like New Orleans, because that's where we're headed if we want to live.
Hey! The fire is spreading! Down the stairs.
Reloading here. Reloading.
I don't think you're supposed to use an elevator when the building's on fire.
Is that how this works?
I don't think so. My friends call me Coach. I guess y'all can do the same.
Hey, name's Rochelle. You?
Ellis. Pleasure to meet you, Rochelle. All right, we're all friends now.
Home free.
Reloading here.
Reloading.
I'm reloading.
Oh, man. Woo. Let's put it behind us. We good, y'all. We good. Let's go find that mall.
Get ourselves some real weapons. This living here is finally paying off.
Mister, I don't think I like your attitude.
Whatever.
Reloading!
Mole, that way! Let's move! What are those guys doing in those suits?
Reload!
Look out!
I'ma reload! Reloading! Gotta reload!
I'm reloading!
In here!
Reloading! Look out!
Man, that crying don't sound right. No light!
Reloading!
Grabbing puke!
Look out now!
Over the dumpster! Reloading!
Keep me for a bit.
Crazy woman!
Reload!
Reloading!
Going with the shotgun.
We can jump down onto this truck.
Hey, watch out! Heads up!
And the sound of it?
Hey, watch out, man! Somebody's
whipping him up!
Reloading!
We're heading the right way.
Reloading.
Come on, this way.
We're gonna need these.
Fire bullets here. Everyone, grab some incendiary ammo. Ooh.
Let's start some fires, people.
Time to start some fires. Who's with me?
Grabbing a shot.
Gun store is just down these stairs.
Look out!
Pay dirt.
She doesn't sound happy.
I've never killed zombies on a snack run, but today is a day of firsts. If you don't mind us using your guns to do it, we're good to go.
I'd shake on it with you, but there's no way in hell I'm going back down there.
Watch out! I got the crazy man's cola. Let's go.
Healing. Cover me, please.
Put the cola in the
reloading.
Hold on, y'all. I'm healing.
There goes the barrier. Let's get out of here.
Good now.
What's up just for you?
Good luck, man.
I
need some real first
aid. I got the first aid. Hold on now. I'll fix you. Stop squirming. I'm gonna heal you.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Things.
Reloading! Look alive! Reloading. We're getting close to the mall!
Hey, watch out for the ones in half-back suit!
Grabbing the fire truck! Incoming!
Hey, I'm
reloading!
Reloading!
This mall look busy to you.
Don't make me come out there for you.
not shoot me.
Shit. Oh. Gotta heal my ass. Hold up, y'all. I'm going to heal your ass.
Reloading.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all, inside now.
Oh, hell yeah.
So it's a bit quiet. I still say we should check it out.
If anybody sees a men's store, let me know. I got blood on my suit.
Grabbing a shot! Here you go.
Grabbing a shot.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading. Keeping on your back, bitches, is around.
Reloading.
Hey, look out.
That ain't right. Up this escalator. Sounds like a witch. Turn off your light.
Through this gate.
Down that escalator.
Look out now! Reload!
This door.
Reloading.
Reloading. Look out.
Machine gun.
Reloading.
Down here.
Feeling
figuring this alarm's gonna get us some attention.
Heads up! Oh shit! This ain't gonna be good! This is some outrageous shit. Yeah, that'll hold me.
Grabbing a shot.
Head down this way. Grabbing a shot. Trying to walk this off.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading. I got it.
Fire in the hole!
Heads up!
I hope somebody got out all right.
Reloading.
Reloading!
Watch out!
I can walk this off.
Anybody know who the race car guy is?
Just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Yay!
That man is an American hero. I would take a bullet for that man.
You gonna put up tent this shit or keep moving?
Pills.
Grabbing a shot.
Grabbing pills.
What do y'all make of this?
Reload.
Looks like we're gonna have to save ourselves. Anybody got an idea? Speak up. We listen.
I might have an idea. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. We get that thing gassed up, we will drive out of here.
Normally, I wouldn't do this. But in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Wherever he is, Coach, he's proud of you. Now remember, they don't fill up these tanks at car shows, so we're gonna have to find some gas.
As soon as them doors open, you run your ass off and find some gas. Let's get this car gassed up! I got this one!
Reloading.
Oh, come on, baby, come on.